turtle sleeping in the boat.
Hello, turtle. That's it's your pet. Eyeball.
That's our pet now. I have painted pictures of the
past, the brighter future that I want to love. Hello, Mom here, and today we are back with another episode of Mumcraft, and today we are here with...
Sky!
Where is she? There she is! Sky! A slime, Sky! The other slime despawned, and look, now there's a slime behind you. Behind you. It's gonna hurt you. Be careful.
Yay, baby slimes!
Now you have four. Okay, but so are we going to try to strip mine so we can try to find some diamonds? Because we each only have one piece of chicken, and so we need to, like...
I strip mine, like, 5 inches off camera.
Get moving. Is that your strip mine down here?
No.
What's this?
No. Yes, it probably is.
I think it is.
Bring me to it, because
it's over here, honey. This way.
I go
right there.
That's funny. That's just a random spot.
Mine's this way. I'm gonna strip mine over here. Oh! There's a zombie here! Hey! You! Go away! Alright, I need to put up some torches so stuff doesn't spawn. Is there torches where you are?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I have torches.
Alright, just checking. I'm gonna put some... Oh, I just found some more iron. Oh, I hear a spider. Oh! Oh! Mine shaft.
Cool.
Is this the mine shaft we were in? We were in a mine shaft at one time, weren't we?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, that must be it then. That's why I hear spiders. All right, I'm going to pick up some coal. Because never have too much coal.
Zombie. About two zombies at once.
Uh-oh. Put some torches up.
I do have torches up.
You think there's a spawner over there then? Because aren't you in a strip mine?
Yeah, maybe they're just spawning.
I'm getting these mushrooms.
Here.
Mushroom stew. There's a bunch of red mushrooms in here. They're always harder to find than the brown ones. So I'm going to pick them up. All right, where was my strip mine? Down here somewhere. Oh, here's some more coal. I keep hearing spiders running around. They're above me. Oh, I'm already getting hungry. That's not good. I wish I could eat mushrooms. Or I wish there was some brown mushrooms down here too, and not just some red ones, and I could make us some mushroom stew. Pickaxe is about to break. And the spider noises
this
are freaking
is so
out.
Weird. Look at this. Watch. Dark. Light. No torches.
I know. I don't know why it does that. It's so weird. Okay.
It's dark.
Okay, whoa. I just heard a spider fall. Where is it? I heard it. Where did it go? There's spiders somewhere here. That's weird. Here, but I don't see him. Let's see what's this way really quick. I found more cave up here. Like a big part of the cave. Oh, it goes to the mine shaft. But I don't think we've been here. There's also dirt down here. Maybe I'll find diamonds. Wow, this cave is huge, Sky. It goes in every direction. I found gold.
Cool. I gotta have 7 gold ore right now.
I want my pickaxe. I have 4 regular.
I have 4 regular and 7 ore.
Okay, I'm gonna make a new pickaxe. Get this gold. There's more mushrooms down here too. Wish I could find some brown. Whoa, this cave goes down right here.
keep hearing spiders like they're right here, but they're not. See, there's more mushrooms going down here. I should probably take my crafting table. I think I have an axe, don't I? Yep, I do. Got 14 mushrooms so far. Oh, you know what else? I need to make some. How much wood do I have? 4. That's not a lot. I need to make some torches, though. Them out. Just a handful. There we go. I have a bone for you too.
Yay, bone.
Okay. Back down here. Torch. I need to like jump over here. I want to go down here. There's so much cave down here. And so many red mushrooms. Can I please have some brown ones so I can make some food? That'd be great, thanks. Although now I don't have any more wood. I think you might, though. Have a little. I just want to find diamonds. Ooh, this goes way down deep. I also need lapis. Grab the iron. Lava.
I'm gonna fill up my poke holes to empty out my inventory.
Oh, yep, there's lava down here. And redstone. Let's see. I do have a bucket. So this is a lava pool. A bit down here on this lava pool. It's not a really big one. Oh, there's definitely lava there. I'm going to dump some of my junk into the lava. That don't need this much cobblestone. Probably should have kept that rotten flesh. I might need to eat it.
I haven't eaten this whole video.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't either, but I am a little hungry.
I only have one piece of chicken and 15 rotten flesh.
That's all I have too. I just threw away my rotten flesh. Which I probably shouldn't have done. Okay, I need my shovel even though it's about to break. Flint out of this gravel. Oh, a little bit. There we go.
I think the only thing you can use flint for is flint and steel.
Huh?
I think the only thing you can use flint for
arrows.
Is flint and steel. And arrows.
What level am I on? 11. Okay, perfect. Take some time while we're in here to talk about
diamonds.
Oh yay, stuff we're doing. I was just gonna say Sky and I are gonna do our first recording on Enchanted Springs today. I'm pretty excited. Where are you? How many did you find?
3.
That's all we need, because we have 2 back at the house. We just need to get make a diamond pick and get obsidian. And if you want enough obsidian to go to the Nether, we should probably grab that too while we're here.
I love the Nether. We can go to the Nether this episode.
We need to enchant first.
We don't have to enchant.
I want to enchant before I go to the Nether. Spiders, I hear you. Why? Oh, wait. Great. Now my iron just fell down in the hole. Why is there a hole here? There's more cave below me. That's why. Okay. I'm going to go like these. So you get obsidian. I'm gonna go down here and see what's down here. There's another mushroom. Oh, I found some more gold.
I'm gonna really quickly remember how many you need to make another portal.
I think it's 10.
Don't count.
Because you don't have to do the side. I mean the top, you know, the four corners. We can use something else for that.
Or we could just leave it like that.
I always think it looks cool if you do like something.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12? No. Yeah, it's 10.
10, okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah.
That's what I thought. I thought the thought. Down here is water. Nothing. What level am I on? 15. There's nothing over here.
I need 14 obsidian.
Alright. I'll just keep looking for iron and stuff while you're doing that, because we could also use an anvil, of course. Is this where I just went down there? It is. That's where it just was. Okay, let's try going this way. Oh, I found lapis!
Cool.
Yay! And not just one, either. I got 26. We needed that. Get us lots of coal. Oh, more lapis! Woohoo! That's lucky. I have 39. Wow, I just found a really dark. Whoa, I just found a really dark hole down here. Let's see. Oh, there went my shovel. Lava up ahead. I do believe. Yep. I also hear water somewhere nearby. I don't see it, but I hear it. What level am I on? 17. Yep, so that's gotta be level 11 down there, close to it. I'm going to water bucket it.
Okay, one more.
Alright.
You want me to test the dying thing? So I'm ready to go back.
Okay, I'm just gonna, give me 1 second. I just want to check down here really quick. Poke hole around just a little bit. Because there's a lava pool. Never know. I hear lava. Oh, I just found redstone. And iron. Maybe. Just maybe. Oh, my pickaxe broke again? How on earth? Goodness, I have enough sticks.
Look at my little hole.
Did you make a hole?
I think for me to jump off of. Like, it's see if it actually brings me back home, and that's it.
Oh my gosh. gosh. Yeah, to the middle of nowhere. Well, if it does bring you back home, or if it doesn't, then you can find home. Because there's only one other place it brings us, and that's like where we spawned into the world. Which last time that happened, you found the house.
I just look at my screen.
Just gonna poke around here a little bit because there's like redstone, there's iron, there's coal, all right next to each other. So I just wanna see. Oh! You died. And?
Home.
Yay!
So if you want, when you want to go home, just teleport
All right,
back.
I'll be right there.
Tell me when you're ready,
I
so
just
I'll
found
teleport
some more
here.
redstone. So I'm just checking this little area down here because just in case, maybe, there might be some diamonds lurking about.
I found some diamonds.
There should be diamonds in the chest to find some, I mean, to make the enchanting table.
I got them.
See, now here's some dirt. Just gonna poke around a little bit more and then I'll come back. I can just teleport you, can't I?
Yeah, that's what you're doing. Need to get sugar cane, a
I need to
butter.
eat. I need we
Oh,
need to get
nice.
food. Oh, I found some more iron. Come on, diamonds. Just find me some right here.
Wait, look at the chat. Like, watch the chat on yours. It should do it. It didn't do it? No. I thought it was gonna give me an achievement or something.
No, I didn't see it. But if I throw diamonds to you or you throw them at me, then we get an achievement.
And it says a turtle in our boat.
The turtles love the boats for some reason.
All animals like to go on the boats.
All right,
Do you want me to
so
put
how
the
do I
enchantment table
teleport?
in the house?
What? Yeah. Oh, I don't know. Do you want to? Because
Yeah.
in case we ever want to add bookshelves, well, we have enough room. Just make it somewhere we can put bookshelves around it if we get some.
I'll put it outside for right now.
We can always make a little enchanting room.
At one point. I'm gonna make the nether portal.
Hold on. I found diamonds, Sky! I knew it. I just had a feeling. I don't know how many. Aw. Only three. Is that really it? I think it is. I just had a feeling there was going to be some back here somewhere, but I think that's all of them. Those three. Which is better than none. How did it just get light right there? So weird how the light is working in this. All right, well, at least I found some. I was just about to give up too. It's so funny. And can you teleport me to you?
In a second, because I need to grab the tower to see if I can get
Oh,
in.
you're up in the air. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna poke all around then. Got light again. So weird. Like I'll get so far and then poof, it'll turn light. I don't think I have a light map on this. I know I don't. Because you can't, because we're in the snapshot. Grab this coal. And then let me know when you're going to teleport me. I'm ready. There we go. Yay, home. Okay, I need to eat. I'm gonna eat this chicken. It's not even filling up my food. We do have cows, though, on Cow Island. We
I'm
should
gonna
probably breed them.
build the
So, all of our chests are full, too. I'm gonna put the iron in the. We have glass and sand, but I have coal, so I'm gonna put. Some coal have iron sky to put in the furnace, or no, or did you already put it in? Oh no, you didn't put it in. Iron, do you have any iron to smelt? Because I'm gonna split up the coal between the
Oh, I'm gonna check really quick.
and I'm putting some gold in here
No, it
also.
might be in the chest though.
Okay, I'll check. But we have plenty of coal
I want to show you
now.
something. Come here.
What? Hold on, give me 1 second. I'm just gonna check for iron. No, you didn't bring any iron back with you from that?
I have some gold ore though. I'll bring it over.
Okay, we'll put it in the.
So,
There's a furnace that
yeah, I
has
took them
gold.
in. Oh, I put it in a different one. The one that doesn't have anything in it.
Oh,
Okay,
okay.
come here.
That's fine. Where are you? Oh. We need to not. Why did we put this so close to our house, though? Because it's going to be so noisy all the time.
I think the noise is cool.
Okay, but the pigmen, we should make like a fence around it
Okay, yeah.
so the pigmen can't go out.
The
Wait,
reason.
why do we have to jump into it?
That's the way I normally build mine.
Oh, okay. Well, let's put birch wood on the corners. I think that would be
Birch,
pretty.
yes.
It matches our house. It would match our house. So I don't know if we have any birch wood, actually. We have one. One
I was
birch.
originally gonna put it in the house.
Oh, that would have been. No, I'm glad you didn't. I want to put birch wood like that, see? So
Yay.
it matches.
If we
Okay.
get dark oak wood at one point, that's what I want to do because it would match the obsidian.
No, I mean to match the roof. Look.
Yeah.
Okay. Should we sleep? There is a turtle sleeping in the boat. Hello, turtle. I
That's
see
our
your
pet.
eyeball.
That's our pet now.
Want to sleep in my bed just in case my spawn point isn't set. There we go. All right. We made it home, Sky. We got full iron armor. I'm so happy. We have coal. I think in the next episode, we probably should go out hunting for some food and maybe plant a garden.
And finish the cow thing.
Yeah,
Because
that
our
too.
cow island needs to be our cow farm.
Definitely. All right, you guys, we think we're going to end this episode here. We hope you enjoyed it.
If
If
you
you liked it, make
make
sure
sure
to
to
leave a
leave
like.
a like.
And if
If
you're
you're
new
new
to
to
the
the
channel,
channel,
make
make
sure
sure
to
to
subscribe.
subscribe.
We'll
We'll
see
see
you
you
all
all
later.
later.
Bye,
Bye,
everyone.
everyone. I have painted pictures of the past, the brighter future that I want to last. I'm looking for the place to share my dreams.